Every fairy tale needs a good old-fashioned villain.